the shortness of breath. I'll explain the infinite, how rare and beautiful it truly is.